Today we are chasing the Heber Valley Railroad. Let's go.